What's happening, friends? Don here with Trotec Laser Hacks. Today we're going to look at some tips and tricks focused on improving your laser skills. Let's get started.
Have you ever had the need to engrave raw wood? And when you engrave it, the staining that comes is very difficult to remove? I'm going to show you a laser hack today to keep that from happening. To start, cover your raw wood with an application or transfer tape, as you can see here. Then engrave your design into the surface of the wood. As you can see, the staining and residue is now stuck to the mask that we've placed on the surface. Now here's the hack. Application or transfer mask is not very sticky. However, duct tape is much stickier and allows us to quickly and easily remove our mask, including all the small, difficult pieces to remove from our material. You can also try sanding, but sanding may damage the surface, particularly if there are small or delicate pieces of our design. This is a fantastic laser hack for wood that can't be sanded and where you want to create that perfect finish and higher perceived value.
Thank you so much for watching, and a huge thanks to Dave Stevens and our friends at Trotec Laser USA. You can find a link to them in the description below. Stay tuned for more hacks in the future.